In the inpatient rehab setting, we not only work on the physical aspect of the patient, but we also work on the mental and emotional aspects. Compassion is very important in the setting that I work in because this time last week, they were fully functioning, and now they're not. So we have to treat them with compassion in order to get them back to their previous level of function.